Coming up next on ABC Sports, the SEC Championship game presented by Duck. He's the big man, 225 pounds. They pitch it back to Palmer. Palmer looking to throw the ball, throws it back to Bergdorf, and Bergdorf has got some room. He'll take a break. That happened about midseason. Forrest Turner is now the fullback, and the pitch goes to Chris Anderson, the tailback, number 10 to center. First and goal, Alabama. Bergdorf almost dropped the ball, gives it to Lynn. Touchdown, Crimson Tide. Dean back to throw, has all day and completes the pass across the 69 of the 71 total yards. Ryan Bergdorf is the quarterback. He turns, gives that ball away to Williams. Williams coming around the corner with a big play.
Something done. The easiest route would be through the air.
Bergdorf the quarterback. Ball goes to Chris Anderson.
Coaches. Yeah, we've got to find Bill Oliver for you in a minute.
Pass is thrown down the middle.
Spurrier wants a timeout. Didn't get it.
Little quick pop pass to Willie Jackson. They get a pretty good play out of it inside that position that Langham occupied. It is a first down for the Gators inside the 15-yard line. Dean throws wide open. Touch. Very good protection. Throws a good one. Bergdorf has a look for Palmer. Goes the other way. That is Anderson. And that's
LSU.
Third and 23. Bergdorf's got a man wide open. The pass is coming. Starting at the 6-yard line. Given to Rhett. And he's got a first down. Endoscopy, as we told you earlier this week. And he possibly could be available for a bowl game. That's Rhett again in the middle. And he's cool. Dean has good protection. Now lets it go big downfield for Harrison Houston, and he holds.
Here they come.
They miss it. He got away. Lemanski hauls after him. He gets away from Hall. He's got a first down. Dean keeps it, turns it, and scores. Touchdown. Official surface. 16-yard punt by Brian Deal has given Florida a very good field position. That little short pass is thrown complete. Out of the shotgun now. They're at the Palmer. He runs around. He is so quick. Down to the 20. And the ball to Rue. Nope. Kept it. Throws it deep. It is for Jack Jackson. Touchdown, Florida.
He's been getting the best of him. He finally gets a play from a special team. The punter runs for a first down. Let's go for it right away. Play action. The pass we had open earlier in the game. Let's try it again. This.
Dean's got a man, though, that can cure that problem, and he got.
Four receivers, two on this side, two over here. You really spread them out. This man is just going to go straight down the inside of the field, and a great throw this time by Terry Dean. Lets it go at a nice time.
Eric Rhett walks in. Touchdown.